Captain's Star Log 082416. It has come to my attention that I should have taken more self-defense classes. Although I'm not sure the standard or even advanced level martial arts that the Academy offered would cover rampaging drones or pirate attacks in Null G. The weaponry in my ship and multi-tool were always an afterthought, as you can't exactly seek to know an unknowable alien consciousness by shooting at it, as far as I know. It seems I can't make my personal safety an afterthought anymore. To that end, I have found and repaired a more versatile starship, and took the time to shore up its defenses. I've improved my exosuit to survive the increasing odds, and I have found a truly demonic planet to test them out on. I'm thinking of it as training. I just hope I'm not wasting my time with this, or my life. A beacon flickers on screen, received from a distant point in space. My fingers hover above the terminal, ready to enter the code to reveal the location. But what numbers do I enter?
Recharge.
The life form shows me complicated creature research data to see if I can comprehend it. I must look blank because the life form instead projects three holographic images into my visor. It's clearly seeking my opinion on the intellect level of my own species. I am shown a vacant-looking slug, a more advanced beaked traitor, and a member of its own vastly intelligent electronic race.
Energy recharge. Weather update. Storm clearing.